Your questions, and no questions are, I'm not afraid of anything, I'm not hiding a thing. But when somebody starts asking, you know, criticizing somebody's degree or the person personally, it's pretty obvious they're losing the argument on the merit of the arguments, and they're trying to find, shoot the messenger instead of deal with the message. So, PhD in the dictionary is Doctor of Philosophy. That's all it means, a Doctor of Philosophy. Here's a photograph or a picture of my PhD from Patriot University in Colorado. Patriot University was part of Hilltop Baptist Church for many years. That's where they were when I got my degree from there. Then they have now become independent and they moved out to Alamosa, Colorado, about 40, 50 miles away from Colorado Springs. They are an independent Baptist church that started a seminary to help people get degrees that were in full-time Christian service, which was me. It took me 9 years to finish mine. I worked very hard for mine. I don't know if people work for theirs or not, but I worked hard for mine, and I got a PhD. If you don't like it, then call me Bubba or Kent or Hey You, and let's get back to the topic. Okay, you don't have to call me Doctor if you don't like it. Patriot University was established in